Not sure how to start this letter, but I feel that we need to talk. I've been thinking about us a lot lately. I really thought we would be together forever, but then things changed.
We use this as a little bit of invisible theater to get our students sort of jumped up, to get them going, and that's our launching point.
I feel like you started to take me for granted, misspelled on a side note, but that's just because I'm an English teacher. You just started to do whatever you wanted and never asked me about anything or how I felt. I've been thinking about this for a while, and I don't want to hurt you, but I think it's time we broke up.
Oh my God.
We know that we are getting at the theme of the Declaration of Independence, of people breaking up with a former governmental power.
I need some time by myself to see what it is like on my own. Sorry, but us is over. And now I feel, I mean, I guess we could say who wrote it. Is that like stepping over the line?
Yes.
Okay, don't hate me forever, but I'm gonna tell you who wrote it. It signed the 13 colonies.
What?